I'm Alan Shirley.
I'm Beth Jordan.
And we are in St. Pete, Florida, and this is Rooster Den. We thought we'd have to tear it down, so we just built it out of any wood we could find, and there was a vacant lot down the street that had a bunch of wood laying around, and pallets. The whole thing is made of pallets.
Well, we picked the colors kind of inspired from nature. I think the last Rooster Den was actually primarily green lamp as well. Keeps it nice and blended in with the surrounding jungle atmosphere we have